Yep. Welcome to Super Fresh Midweek. Nabjiblero Entertainment. Yara lele na jaletum. Ya, naski tirbi ni man galkene quiz how to upload our videos. Taninderu 3 videos per week. Taninderu 5 videos per week. Yep. Batalela yaude na badaletum style de bijaibe sokon sokon. Yep. Zaitumare falela gisar jamit. Bagide bja lukuletum on Saturday. So get ready. Follow up with us. Yep. Yeah, so 3 hours ago, Mary Boy was live on her Facebook account and she also promised Galobro expose some radio presenters in if it's South Sudan who are charging artists money so they'll get their song played. Yup, and Mary Boy also said we're in the receipt of which she's gonna prove it. Galo offer some money to some representative radio station ini to play her song. What do you think about this idea? Is it good or a batal? But Lana is good. Get them made, expose them one by one. Here's the video, then watch it.
Yesterday, within K2 interview with this guy called Ambrose or Embarrass, maybe that is his name. I have problem with some of the presenters, by the way. They have been taking a lot of sight, playing music for other artists that they like. They can repeat one artist every day. People are getting bored with the same food every day. And another embarrassment, I'm going to embarrass some of them that have been paying and they never done anything. And for me, I'm not going to talk like John Frog. Do you know John Frog, what he did? He talked about K2 without any proof. But for me, I will talk about someone within the presenters with a lot of proof, including the receipt. And that person did nothing to my music. In fact, I am happy that there are people on the street there who love my music. That is why I am Mary of today. But when it comes to the radios, and the presenters, they have been taking sight for a very long time. They can only play the song from their relatives. And then if they see you are succeeding, like this guy called Ambrose or Bros, then he start complaining. Why do you see this musician is the best one to take South Sudan somewhere? Who are you, nigga? You are getting me. One day we'll meet face to face. And I will challenge you, because Mary Boyo doesn't fear anything. So, now as I'm waiting, I want to put you something that when I come back to South Sudan, if those people are not coming to apologize to me and stop me before I embarrass them, I'll embarrass some of them even to lose their job. With the receipt, taking money from the artists, I have their receipt that they wrote with their own hands. I will embarrass them, and I will even let them be dismissed from their job. Because this is what they have been doing for many years. They are killing our music. They are not neutral. Let the public choose what they want. They are taking sides.